I'm working it out, whatever. Every day of school to skate today, y'all. Practicing downtown. Here we go. Definitely not doing it.
If you have challenges with this, think about it this way. It's gonna be A-frame. Lead foot is back. Follow foot is over. Now you're in a V. Follow foot is under. Back to an A. When you make these transitions between your A and your V, keep your weight over the front. Over the top of your skate and try to skate with a light, re-lifted heel. Okay? Pressure's over the front, not the back. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3. Okay? So it's a little like, and try to skate with a light, re-lifted heel.
She's going real fast now. Y'all know I can't do it. She's doing it way too fast for me. I gotta go on my pace. These skates are hurting already. It's only been what? Maybe 2 minutes? Still trying to work on it. I was also thinking of getting another pair of boots. I was going to try to get maybe some 336s and actually do color lab on them, but I don't know. I haven't even been going to the rink. I haven't been to the rink once since last year in about September, October. So what's the point, right? It's just that I love skating, but I just don't go to the rink. So let's try. I cannot do what she's doing, but I'm gonna go at my own pace. One. She's doing something like, bring this back, bring this back, bring this over. Come over like this. Then this one goes, and then this one here. That's how it is, but for some reason when I do backwards, my right foot is going backwards, tilted this way instead of this way, the way it's supposed to be, or the way that she's doing it. Let me see. Trying, y'all. I'll get it eventually. And she's just doing it real fast over and over again at this point. Which I can't. I gotta keep going slow, like I said. So it'll be all good. She's going like. Step in there too. Oh, y'all, my feet. Can't get that right foot together, yo. How I do, y'all? That was me trying to do downtowns at work along with Dirty Dab School of Skate right here from YouTube. If you like this video, please click the like button. And keep following me on my journey to become a better skater. A better dance skater, I would say. And I'll see y'all in my next skate video. Till then, deuces. Be good to yourselves and others. I'll see y'all in the next one. Don't forget to click that like and subscribe button on your way in or on your way out. See y'all.